I'd say that the highlight was kind of probably the Metallica sequence, just because it was just so fun. And I was, the whole time I was doing it, I was like, I'm never going to be able to do anything this cool again. This is it.